primero que nada agradecer a Randy Gwen, a Gwen por su acción. Thank you, we love you so much. You are part of our family. You know that. Isabel, Scott, you are our friends.
Thank you so much.
Gracias a Miguel Beas por ese apoyo incondicional. Siempre está ahí, noche, día, domingo, sábado. Es increíble, increíble. Y gracias a nuestro manager de México, que está recién empezando con nosotros y haciendo que México crezca, y tenemos todo su apoyo, así que mil gracias a todos. Estamos bien emocionados y esto es una gran oportunidad, no nada más para nosotros, es una gran oportunidad para ti, para tu familia. Muchísimas gracias.
Guys, this is our time for recognition. So we are excited. You know, we have been in this business for a year and a half, and 4 months ago we were in Orlando, you know, and we recognized as a new Emeralds, and we promised that the next convention we're going to be at the next level, and we are. But this is not all, guys, you know? We're going to double, triple, or whatever. Guys, we're very proud, very happy for being recognized, but this is not a couple recognition, a personal recognition, it's a team recognition. And we're here because we have the best team ever. Okay, this is a team. And our people from Canada, where is Canada? All my team is crazy on me. We have the United States, and they're growing so fast. You know, it took a while to really take off in the United States, but they're doing amazing. You know, we're so proud of the people in the United States. Goose, we love you, Goose. And of course, the people in Mexico, you know that we started from scratch in Mexico, from scratch, guys. You know, from nothing. We have people very loyal that started from the beginning, like nothing was happening. And now new teams joining, amazing teams, and we are rocking in Mexico, guys. I hate when all the statistics, you know, show all the countries, but not Mexico, but it's the last time it happens, okay? Mexico is gonna rock. and of course, our team in Central America and South America, our new team in Europe, guys, it's all about the teamwork, it's all about people. You know, I have been traveling for the last 30 days. Not being at home for the last 30 days, guys. And people ask me, you know, why you're already done? And they say, because it's not over until you win. It's not over until you become Italian. Okay, this is not about those, it's about you guys. So thank you very much. We love you a lot.